skyrocketing gas prices have a Connecticut congressman calling for action now. Congressman Joe Courtney is urging the Commodity Futures Trading Commission to put new rules into effect that the pump prices will not be influenced by speculators in the energy market. Right now, the average price for a gallon of regular unleaded in Connecticut is $3.95 a gallon. Coming up, Teresa is going to tell you where you can find the cheapest gas in your area.